Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the 45th episode of Let's Play Oxygen Not Included. My name is Swag, I'm the player, and it's good to be with you. Just gotta wait for the game to load. There we go. And let's get started. Deconstruct those lights because we don't need them there. Now, priority for those just... I'm gonna need that for a 7. Unreachable. Unreachable build, how come? They should be able to reach that. Don't know why it's unreachable. If I can fix it, why it's unreachable? Is there a way I can look at what's reachable and what's not? No, that doesn't help me. Richard Carolina. We'll do that one for her. Ranger Steve. Proved carrying too. That actually a good one for him. There we go. Might take us longer than 200 cycles, but I'm just gonna use this for a bunch of storage bins. Well, these things cost copper, these don't, so. They were running low on water. The liquid pumps out of power. Let's see our power display. Is it connected? Yes, it is. No load. Not producing any power. We have no power on our pumps, so ooh. We need coal in here. Bristleberries. Print those bristleberries, we need those. Sweet. Farming should be pretty high regardless. Here we go. We need coal. You have no coal or coal. That's bad. Without that, we can't generate power. That's gonna be single ore. Single ore. No, I'm just gonna go. Hungry, huh? Why is nobody going there and deal with that? That's iron right there. Honestly, people aren't doing what I wanted to, which is annoying. But honestly, it's because they're not doing what I wanted them to do. Yeah, we aren't generating oxygen and there's no refrigerated food. My power supply problems are only going to get worse, not better. I've got an idea. I'm going to go base. I'm going to go insulated tile. Manual airlock. Thank you. I could put an air gas pump in there. Should work, in theory. Elderly. Problem is we can't generate any power because we're not don't have really coal. Still don't have enough coal generating power. So I need a way of generating more coal. We're not our source of power. Let's look at our generators. Well, if we can get this going, we can grow wood, and then we can use that theory. To do the... We can turn that lumber into ethanol. And the ethanol we can distill into we can then use for power, I think. In the I think we can use ethanol to the petroleum generator. We have to build another power station, that's possible. And we're almost at the end of today's episode, folks. Not like we've done much. I mean, yeah, we're pumping water, but we aren't. We haven't dug this. I mean, yeah, we plan to do the thing, but that's gonna be a 9, all of it right there. Regardless of that, that has to be a 9. And we gotta end today's episode right here, folks. Still, we're not producing enough oxygen for our guys. We are out of power now. And we're not generating oxygen, so that's a problem and a half. We got a lot of problems to deal with, but hopefully over the next couple episodes we'll deal with them. But folks, my name's Swag, and it's been a pleasure this episode, so until next time, folks, take care, God bless, and I'll see you soon. Goodbye.